He's not doing shit.
Mexican stand off. Two, one, two. Wow.
Wow.
That's awesome. Wait, where do we turn again? We're still, yeah, we're still grinding. I'm just like, wait a minute. Hey, little puppy. Come fight me. Wow, look at this beautiful scenery. I might
that
walk in
look
here.
Good.
By the way, all over there, I'll show you after I kill this guy, or the three guys actually. It's an area.
We're never gonna beat this game, are we?
Oh no, we're not. No, that would be like forever from now.
Holy shit!
Hey, right in front of y'all. Yeah, come after me, bros.
Because we don't give a fuck.
We defeat all y'all in 2 hits. Dog, now. Do it. What's up for the count? Dog, are you gonna do it? Are you gonna do it? Are you gonna do it? And you're out for... Now, before we go on, do we have any souls? I don't think we do. No, we do not. We'll see. No, we don't want to do PvP because we will suck shit and they'll fucking murder our skulls and skull fuck us probably. So let's try not to do that.
PvP is like a matchmaking multiplayer, or it's like a...
You invade someone else's world. And you fight them. No.
Like what that guy did the last time we did our video, right? Yeah. You fight this guy? Damn, that... Jesus.
You even hit and you hit me.
Yeah, I know. What the fuck?
Dark Souls.
It's and I'm
alright.
You know, all of them are gonna be responding, right?
Oh, no. Are you telling me that? The guy who watched Let's Plays of the entire four games.
There's four?
Well, if you count Demon Souls.
Oh.
It's a spiritual successor to... Well, Dark Souls is a spiritual successor to Demon Souls. And yes, you do count it. Yeah, pretty sure some of the lore matches. Don't trust me on that, audience, or anyone whoever would watch this. Don't trust me on that, but I pretty sure, maybe. Once we end the video, or like we end the
broadcast.
No, once we end the Let's Play, I'm gonna do something crazy.
Off camera?
No, of course on camera. No. I'm saying, once we end, like, you know, we're never gonna do Drunk Souls again.
We're really?
I don't know. We have. You have 30 minutes, 25 minutes to decide. if Drunk Soul, if this will be the end of Drunk Souls, because the obviously we'll probably never get far.
I'll say yes, because you and I are both not that great at
the end of Drunk Souls.
Definitely me.
So, would you say that probably in the future we'll probably have to find for a substitution for this, basically?
Yes.
Okay. So, at 170, it's gonna get weird.
How so weird?
You're gonna find out. Remember what I did in Skyrim?
The mods?
Yeah, kinda. Wait a minute. I'm looking for my phone. Do you see my phone?
Right. Nope, okay.
Yeah.
Pocket?
Nope.
I saw you walking in with it.
Look around for my phone, just to make sure.
Nope, not around. Probably in the bar.
Good check. Here's the time where we look for my phone. Which could be somewhere. And you'll stay. Oh, there goes the remote. Awesome. Dog. Oh, it's right here. I don't know why I'm freaking out. Oh my god. It's only 102.
Holy shit.
And do you feel tired yet?
No, I just feel dizzy.
No, exactly. Which we're going to take a Jaeger bomb at the end of this. Hope you remember. Alright. So.
I don't trust myself walking. Hmm.
It's good to get up though. Because you'll get used to it.
Oh shit.
You don't want to drink a long time and then not get up. You know what I mean? Hit me. Fuck off, bitch. Chug.
Okay, don't spin like that. Whoa.
What?
You're pushing your lock. You know that, right?
Well, we're grinding, so we might as well kill enemies. That'll give us shit. In Dark Souls 3, whenever you drink your SS Flask, you drink, you walk a little bit when you do it.
Oh,
so
cool.
It's actually kind of cool because it's like, if you know, in the nick of time, you can kind of like walk away from an attack. I'm like,
you know, we should.
What?
Didn't you say you could get Dark Souls 3 on your PC?
I have no clue, dude.
You don't know if it's strong enough?
Oh no, I don't know if I want to buy a game that I will probably never be able to finish.
Is it that hard?
Dark Souls? If we can't beat this game, we're not going to beat that game.
Well, damn.
The Lost Giant, or the Last Giant, the very beginning of this game,
mm-hmm.
and the boss that we killed, that I killed, that's the easiest boss, I feel like it's in Dark Souls.
Oof.
Yeah. He's the easiest person ever. Yeah, I know the Dark Souls 3. Oh, it's the other button, whoops.
Yeah.
Did you say I was pushing that? I had time to emote. That's when you can tell when the alcohol is getting to me. I have time to emote. I'm at the beat, bros.
You know why I laugh, right?
That they did it in unison? And they both hit the
ball.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Dope. Awesome.
They both fell.
Dude, we could just go level up right now. I don't know why I'm doing this. That's awesome. That is fantastic.
Why are you doing that? I'm going to take a piss.
Alright. So, back to one-on-one, the audience and me, a dope guype up there, and me, and no janitor to watch over me. Alright, dope. Hello, guys. Welcome to the Dark Souls game show, where you can win no prizes at all, and hopefully not your soul. Here we'll play a trivia... a group of trivia questions that would help you. What year was Jägermeister, or how Jose calls it Jägermeister, was invented?
Bearer of the
incorrect. It is.
As it has so many others.
A long time ago. Next up, is Jägermeister, or as Jose calls it, Jägermeister, is it normally served cold or warm? Or room temperature? Ooh. Sorry, that's a wrong answer. It's actually, cold? Yeah. Alright, now here's the Q&A part where y'all ask questions and we answer. So, ask away. No, actually, Jose is not Cuban. He is El Salvadorian. I'm the Cuban one. Alright, next question. No, none of us are blonde. We're both fairly dark hair. Mostly dark brown. Yes. Okay. We'll take probably two more. No... Jose is not a Mexican. He's El Salvadorian. One last question for the audience. No, we are not good at Dark Souls. We have nothing that we do not know it that much.
Are you making up questions?
No. The audience is asking this question. I'm just answering.
There's only one audience in there, and that's us.
No. The audience is asking this question. I'm imagining what they're gonna say in the comments, and I'm just answering now. Comments in the future, of course.
In the distant future.
Oh, in the not too distant. Fuck, you made me do it.
What?
In the not too distant future. You don't know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
You don't know what I'm talking about.
Excellent.
No, in the not too distant future.
Yeah, sometimes it's like the first movie started off
no.
like that. Anyway.
No. It's lyrics. And the not distant future. It's Mystery Science Theater 3000.
Oh.
I died because of your stupidity.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh.
See, I don't know. My tolerance is all spotty for alcohol. Because that one drink I made yesterday?
Yeah.
Whenever people were over?
Wait, what?
Whenever people were over? Because I don't want to shout out names randomly.
Okay.
Whenever people were over?
Okay.
Like, I felt a little bit at the end. And I was like, that's weird. But then... Now, I feel a little bit, like the exact same amount after
you know,
a lot of alcohol.
Last time we did Dark Souls, I didn't feel dizzy or anything like that, but now I feel really, really dizzy.
But still, if you took 30 shots, then you should come talk to me. 30 real shots, by the way.
Why?
Remember that thing that's in that thing that's gonna come out eventually?
I don't know what the fuck
where it's a thing of a mixed of all